اللي موجود في قسم الأزبكية من الساعة بعد سبع المغرب لغاية 4 الفجر، محدش مش شايف حاجة، بتكتف في إيديه، بتكتف في رجليه، بتغمية عينيه، ليه ده كله؟
I hope that you can recognize that we are here today as political parties. All of us have taken part in June 30 and the demand to remove the former president, Muslim Brotherhood leader Mohamed Morsi, because we thought Mohamed Morsi has reneged on his promises to fulfill the goals of the Taliban 25th revolution, topped with social justice, freedom and the respect of human dignity. In the recent few months, and particularly on the January 25th, when we were out in the streets to mark the third anniversary of the January 25th revolution, I was personally astonished and surprised by the amount of violence that was used by police that led in one case to the killing of one young man called Saeed Abdallah. He's 20 years old. And after that, I heard firsthand from the defendants who were arrested on the January 25th how they were executed inside the prison, some of them in their genitals, how they were hanged from their hands. One young man, about 19 years old, told the prosecutor, if you want to get rid of me now, but don't send me back to prison. Another tell him, I'm a doctor. I get beaten every day. I get humiliated every day. How do you expect me to love my country?
هو ده اللي بيتعمل فينا دلوقتي، ان الناس تتعذب بشكل عشوائي عشان كل واحد يقول لابنه اقعد على جنب ما تتكلمش. لو حد مسكك وانت على قهوه وضربك قلمين ما تقولوش ليه كده، مش من حقك. اسكت وخطهم وطاطي عشان ما تخش تتعلق وتتعذب ويتلفق لك قضيه حشيش وقضيه مخدرات. هي دي الحاجة اللي بتعلم من الناس دلوقتي، كلوا واسكتوا وطاطوا عشان تعيشوا. السؤال بقى لشعب مصر، احنا مستعدين نرجع لده؟ مستعدين نعيش عيشة متغمسة في الظلم؟ مستعدين نعيش أقل من الحيوانات؟ ولا احنا طلعنا ثورة بنقول عيش وحرية وكرامة إنسانية؟
The Minister of Interior is a liar. Okay? The Minister of Interior has been lying on a regular basis since he was appointed, and since there was a citizen who was stripped naked in front of the presidential palace shortly after he took his appointment, and he claimed that minister that this guy attacked the police, not the police attacked the guy. And since then he's been repeatedly denying whether the brutality that was done under Morsi or the brutality that's being done now under the current regime. So we do not take his words for granted. I heard firsthand. I call upon him to come with me to Azbakaya prosecution and listen to those young men who are supposed to build the future, listen to them firsthand, and he will know by himself whether there was torture or not. This is an organized behavior by the police, who feel now that they are making a comeback because of the current fight against terrorism. We say that the more you use violence, the more you violate human rights, you aggravate the problem of terrorism. You don't solve the problem of terrorism.